This New Year's, as you gaze up at the fireworks cast by your local magicians, you may be overcome by a profound sense of optimism for the future. And that warm, fuzzy feeling may compel you to make yet another resolution. How will you ever follow through? Magic, that's how. Partner, today I'm going to teach you how to jumpstart a new habit by casting a spell. And you won't even need a wand.
I put a spell on you.
You'll first need a vessel, like this mason jar. Write your goal down on a small strip of paper. Not some ancient language. English is fine. And light it on fire. The chemical reaction will transmogrify those words and intentions into a protective aura that will imbue anything that you put into your jar. Like vitamin gummy C's, or almonds, or candy corn. Finally, you'll need to seal that power. On another strip of paper, draw a symbol related to your goal, and on the other side, label it so you don't get it mixed up with your other magic pills, obviously.
Stop the things you did.
Next, you'll need to create a sacred space by gathering up all the tools that you'll need to engage in your new activity. No assembly required, partner. You need to walk up and be able to perform the activity immediately. And it helps to decorate the space a little bit.
What's up? I ain't lying.
It's time to get serious. To perform the sacred ritual, remove a single pill and pop it into your mouth. And as you chew it, feel the delicious flavors infuse your mouth with hope and intentionality. Now, without hesitation, grab your phone and start a timer for 20 minutes. Do not pass go, do not collect $200. Walk directly to your sacred space and begin working on your goal until the timer is up.
Warning, by taking a magic pill, you are entering into a sacred contract. Should you fail to honor any of the terms of this agreement, your spell will be null and void.
Why does the spell work? Well, here's the theory. All the witchcraft, the writing, the burning, the filling, the sealing, that is a symbolic act that represents your intent to change. And the jar is now a visual reminder of that act and intention. Now, the pills do two things. First, they're a placebo, which increases your expectation of success. And second, they will become a trigger to fire this new action plan, the sacred ritual, setting a timer, going to the space, and working until the time is up. And that sacred space helps to minimize friction for you engaging in that new behavior. Every time you enact this ritual, that behavior will become reinforced in the networks of your brain, eventually creating a new habit. And habits are the key to success. So congratulations, you've just taken the first step to realizing your New Year's resolution and any other goals that you set for yourself in the future. Happy New Year's, and I'll see you next time on The Joy of Thinking.
That was good. Let's get another one.